Nassau County is rolling out a new deterrent to drunk driving. As Robert Marzano reports, the county has a new vehicle with a catchy name that will be at undisclosed locations lying in wait for people who drink and drive.
As we kick off the 4th of July weekend, the Nassau County Police Department will be cracking down on drunk drivers in this new $250,000 Batmobile, or breath alcohol testing vehicle.
The newest tool in an arsenal to fight drunk driving in Nassau County.
On its side is an image of the accident that killed 7-year-old Katie Flynn and limo driver Stanley Robinowitz 5 years ago today. And officials say this should send a strong message to anybody who's even thinking about drinking and driving.
I am personally devastated that now, 4.5 years later, so many people still take this risk, this terrible, unjustified risk.
Police Chief Karen O'Callaghan says this tool should help law enforcement officials prosecute cases more effectively.
Well, we believe that the faster we get the evidence, the better the evidence is for us.
And Maureen McCormick says officials hope the Batmobile will prevent someone who's been drinking from getting behind the wheel.
It is obviously a high visibility deterrent. If you see this thing on the road, it should be the wake-up call if you were even thinking about drinking and driving.
Officials say that arrestees will be brought to the Batmobile where alcohol and drug tests will take place. If they are found to be intoxicated, they will be arrested.
So this 4th of July, you can have fun, but plan ahead and don't drink and drive.
Have a great time within the boundaries of the law, but you gotta think ahead.
I say have a great time is celebrating our independence, but do it responsibly and think before you act.
In Mineola, Robert Marzano, LI News Tonight.